use all the strategies that we've learned, you guys are going to rock it. You guys are going to do great.
Adding up all the right numbers helped these third graders win a major math competition. The Pritchardville Elementary students won first place in the state of South Carolina in the Continental Mathematics League competition.
It made me feel proud, and I don't feel like I need an award because I have an award knowing that I won and that I helped my class win.
I was super happy because I know my parents were going to be, like, proud of me and all.
It made me feel excited because I tried my best and we won.
The students seen here are taking a practice test to keep their math skills sharp. The winning team is made up of 34 kids from two third grade classes. The students took part in three meets that ran from January to March. Students needed to answer six questions at or above their grade level in 30 minutes.
Really what it's triggering is very analytical questions, they're almost like riddles. They're riddles that the kids have to figure out. They're very complex questions, very high and above high achieving questions. They leave a lot of variables, multiple variables in the problems, and the kids have to distinguish, okay, is this extraneous information or is this pertinent information that I actually need to solve this problem?
The students work alone with only a piece of scratch paper to figure out the tough questions.
The questions are hard and they're really confusing sometimes. Like you have to figure out a lot of numbers and then combine them.
You have hard questions and it challenges you and you get like challenged and you get to try harder. And it really just makes you think a lot.
This is the 37th year the Continental Mathematics League has held the competition. At Pritchardville Elementary School, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.
Time. We are finished with our test.